Hey, did you catch that little slip-up in the Super Mario Brothers movie? So after Peach and Toad zip back to her castle on her sweet motorbike from the Rainbow Road, yeah, that part was epic. Peach takes off her helmet and casually puts it on the floor. But hold on a sec. In the next shot, when Toad starts running around, the helmet mysteriously disappears. Poof, gone. Movie magic, I guess. Keep your eyes peeled for these fun little goofs. They always add a bit of extra charm to the film.